The year is 2084. If they told me what the world would become, I would not have believed them. First, there was the nanophage, the disease of transition, a digital plague that swept across the land, killing thousands upon thousands of augmented souls. A heavy cost for meddling with our minds and bodies. Then came the war, the big one, the great decimation. The West killed the East killed the West. There were no winners. Except for Kyra. The corporation seized power and forged the Fifth Polish Republic, a crooked empire of blood and ash. There was no one left to oppose them. But still, we endured, and so it goes. The rich get richer as the poor rot away in their hovels, desperately looking for ways to escape reality. I am what they fear, a corporate tool of oppression, a despised leech that creeps into your dreams and feeds of your fears. If you don't remember, if you won't remember, that's when they call me, to access you, to gather evidence, to dredge up whatever's hiding in the darkest corners of your mind. My name is Daniel Lozelski. I'm an observer.
You there? Come in, Lozarski. Lozarski, you there? Come in, Lozarski. Lozarski, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
You okay there? I've been hailing you for the past 5 minutes.
I'm fine. I must have dozed off.
No rest for the wicked. How's the Dream Eater treating you?
Well, I'm not invegetable yet.
Could have fooled me.
Hardy har.
I'm serious, Dan. Your signal's all over the place. Have you taken your meds?
Yeah, sure.
Wow, that was convincing. Take your meds, Detective. I need you clear-headed. There you go. Looking better already.
Yeah. Wouldn't want me to mess up. Can you see the headlines? Another leech goes berserk.
Don't be like that. It's just...
Yeah, yeah. You don't need a checkup on me. I can take care of myself.
Sorry, Dan. Company policy.
Of course it is. Any work from you downtown?
Nothing so far. No one left for you to interrogate.
Sounds pretty bad.
Yep, not pretty. The explosion leveled half a block. The place is still on fire. Corporate goons all over the place, securing the area.
You mean covering their asses?
Careful what you say. This is a monitor channel.
Who is this? How'd you get this frequency?
Don't you recognize me?
Adam?
Yes. Well, what's left of me? Dad.
What happened? Where have you been all this time?
Away from you. It's funny. I thought it would be easier to hear your voice after all these years. But it really isn't.
Come on, Adam, don't start.
I really thought I could pull it off, you know? I was so close to making a difference, to setting us all free. And now it's... can't be for nothing.
Doesn't matter. Tell me where you are, I'll come and get you.
Shit. Dad, for once in your life, just listen to me. Whatever happens, I need you to remember, you're not in control.
Adam, can you hear me? You still there? Adam! God damn it.
Dad? Dad?
Matriarch, display caller ID.
Displaying now.
Krabinski. That's new. Matriarch, locate source of last call.
Triangulating coordinates.
Come on.
Location established. Tenement building. Class C district.
Jesus. Adam, the stacks. You just had to hit bottom, huh? Rock fucking.
Need to get out.
Easy there, Tin Man. I'm not looking for trouble.
Oh, Tenant?
What? No.
family. No. Tenant?
Sort of.
Name?
Grabinski. Leon Grabinski.
Tenant. Oh. Apartment 7. Ground floor. Through the courtyard. Turn right, turn left. Straight ahead, turn right.
Yeah, I got it. Backwards and forwards. Thanks.
Door open.
Attention, citizens. Curfew is now in effect in all Class C districts. Remain in your apartments and enjoy your chosen holographic content. Thank you for your cooperation. Efficiency restored.
This is Lazarski 656210 setting up a crime scene. I need to check the victim's compass for connections. HN. We've got to start somewhere. ID check. Failed. Time of death, about an hour ago, before he called me. 6 million volts wasn't enough. Collateral damage or evidence disposal? Controlled substance 45F, better known as feed. You'd never touch this, Glenn. A hidden data storage. The encryption is too complex for my hacking tool. I'm taking it with me. I might be able to decode it later. You never cared about this stuff. Thank you. printed on real paper. A little archaic for you, Adam.
Synchrosine collected.
Busted. Signal must have come from somewhere else. Shh. Guess I triggered the security system. There must be a way to deactivate it. So this is your apartment. Doesn't mean it's your body. dead. I've deactivated the apartment security system, leaving the crime scene.
Refilled. Synchrozine collected.
This just doesn't feel right. You're still alive. I know it.
And wait for an instruction.
KPD, I need to talk to you.
Get away from me, man! I got a piece on me, and I ain't afraid to use it.
No, you don't. Now calm down. I'm just looking for some answers.
Oh, I know how you get your answers. I got nothing to tell you.
KPD, I need to talk to you.
You broke it! No, you broke it!
Will you get these kids to shut up? I'm fucking talking here. Yeah, what's this about?
Do you know the tenant in apartment 7?
Dad, Tommy's picking on me!
Shut up, snitch.
I thought I told you to shut up! 7, huh? Now, can't say that I know the guy.
Okay, so it's a guy.
Yeah, well, seen him once or twice. I might have a vague recollection.
Could you give me a vague description?
Maybe. What's it to you?
My son might have been staying in that apartment. I'm trying to find him.
Well, why don't you tell me what he looks like? I'll let you know if it rings a bell.
We lost touch. It's been a while.
Sign of the times, I guess. See, I'm a family man myself.
You shut up!
No, you shut up!
No, you!
I swear, if you don't shut up this instant...
Yeah, I can tell. So, can you describe him or what?
Young, probably in his 20s. Medium height, medium built. He wasn't very memorable.
Have you seen anything suspicious around the building? Any strangers skulking around?
Nah, I don't pay much attention to the other tenants. Bunch of losers. A lot of them.
You're so dumb.
Not as dumb as you are.
Nuh-uh, you're way dumber.
Shut the fuck up!
Not upstanding citizens like you.
You bet your ass. Good thing we'll be getting out of this dump soon.
Is that right?
Yep, I've been working my way up. I even filed for a status upgrade. Once that goes through, we'll be moving to a B-class district in no time.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Lockdown procedure. There is no need for concern. Remain in your apartments and await further instructions. Lockdown procedure. There is no need for concern. Remain in your apartments and await further instruction. Attention tenants. This is a sanctioned lockdown procedure. There is no need for concern. Remain in your apartments and await further instruction.
Door, please. Just want to talk.
Who are you? Did Chiron send you?
I'm with the KPD, if that's what you're asking.
Seriously? We haven't had a cop around these parts in... never, I guess.
Well, you got one now.
Yeah, good luck. You're gonna fucking need it.
Thank you.
left the door open.
Out.
You again? Not a good idea to sneak up on me, you know.
Need to get out.
I had to check the tenant register.
Authorized personnel only.
Well, I was in a hurry, and the door was open.
Authorized personnel only.
Police business. I know what I'm doing.
I know what you are.
Oh, yeah?
Back during war, took one alive. Sent for one. A few. To get into his head.
You fought in the big one. Is that why you got all this junk in?
Plasma sweep hit our convoy. Barreled through armor.
Sorry, I didn't mean to bring back memories.
Yes. Memories.
What could you tell me about the tenant in apartment 7?
Tenant?
Yeah, tenant. How long has he been living there?
Yeah, maybe longer. Not good with time.
You ever talked to him?
Didn't get out much. None of them do.
All right, tin man. Let me know if it comes back to you. Something triggered the lockdown.
Trying to get it open. Rudy and I.
You think it might be the nanophage? You had any recent outbreaks?
No. Last one. Long time ago. Down by the river. All the implants. Bad. The implants.
Can we lift the lockdown from the inside somehow? Or get a message out?
No. Keep people in. Isolate, accommodate, alleviate.
Yeah, we all know how that last one used to work. I take it Rudy's the robot.
Multifunction service and maintenance. Drone, don't lose it.
What?
Wanders off. Sometimes. Need to track manually.
All right. I'm heading out. Can you give me full access to the building?
Systems. Unstable. Unlocked. What I could.
Thanks. You better stay here. There might be some very nasty people out there. Nasty.
Bad.
Look, just stay safe. You know what? I never got your name. I'm Dan.
Name? Janus. Like a Roman god. You know.
Sorry I gave you a hard time earlier. Good to meet you, Janus.
Refilled.
do? Why leave it here?
Hey, you there. Come here, quick.
What is it?
What's up with the lockdown? Is it the phage? Was there an outbreak?
Well, we can't rule that out. For now, you better stay in your apartment.
Well, what the hell else am I gonna do? Wait, why am I talking to you? You might be infected. Get away from me!
KPD, I need to ask you some questions.
Do you know what's going on? My holo projection got cut off. I can't get a signal.
The building is under lockdown. No external connection. Not much we can do.
Shit. Sounds serious. So, you wanted to ask me something?
Do you know who lives in apartment 7?
7? I didn't even know anyone lived there. Hey, you wouldn't happen to know when they're gonna fix the connection. Not that it's, like, super important to me or anything. I just need to know.
You just take it easy. I'm sure someone is already working on
it. Oh, good. It's just that it feels weird to just sit here alone with my thoughts. You know, can you talk to me some more? It makes it kind of easier.
Well, what do you want to talk about?
Gorski the Giant was fighting Killer Cromer today. You an AMA fan?
Not really. Sounds like you are.
Of course I don't know who won since my projector went out. Why are my hands shaking?
Sorry, I don't have time for this.
Oh, okay. I understand. It's no problem. I'll just sit here, alone. God, I'm really starting to sweat like a pig.
Hang in there.
Hey! You! I can hear you out there! Help me, please!
What's wrong, sir?
Oh, I heard this awful noise. What's going on?
There's been a lockdown.
A lockdown? No. Oh, God, please, not today.
Are you okay? Sounds like you're in pain.
Well, it's fine. I'm just... I got a condition. I'm waiting to have it fixed.
Anything I can do?
Sure, if you're an expert in corrective surgery.
Sir, I'm wondering if you've seen anything suspicious lately.
I haven't seen anything in over 40 years.
Ah, that's your condition.
I really don't feel comfortable talking about it.
Fine, I won't waste your time then.
Hey, wait, I did hear something. Quiet footsteps, deliberate, heavy breathing, angry, not hiding, hunting.
Hmm. Anything else?
The smell. It seemed oddly familiar. Reminded me of my childhood.
Your childhood?
Yes. My family lived outside the city with all manner of creatures. When it would rain, the smell would be similar.
Hmm. Anyone here? Chiron Corporation ID. Low-level clearance, but still valid. Second victim, badly injured, but still breathing. Don't be afraid. I'm here to help. What happened here? Listen to me. The building's on lockdown. There's no way I can help you now. But I can get whoever's responsible for this if you help me find him. Don't try to talk. There's another way.
Subject approved. Commencing neural interrogation.
Hey, baby. I'm home.
Amir, is that you?
Thanks, kid. This should get me through the week.
Yeah, thanks.
What the fuck, man? I told you not to show up during the day.
Częściowa rekonizacja kiosk Dianiny. Słyszone są do wieczory rozmienne ilości antropiny. Mechanizm ich działania polega na blokowaniu niektórych receptorów grupowych przy współczulnej. Silnie toksyczne działanie dotyczy zwłaszcza środka oddechowego. Depresyjnie działa na odwodowe płatne głowy, wywoływać senność i amnezję. Średnia śmiertelna data zawartej w roślinie z skopolaminy wynosi 0,1.